Today, I am going to show you a very quick, simple, natural, easy look to do. Enough with being weird. Okay, so we are going to start off with a no-pore blend. Okay, Touch and Soul, made in Korea, amazing. Just gonna Is that too much? No, that's enough. Like, always go upward, upward. Okay, going in with Jeffree Star C14. Oh, I broke the star. Broke it. Sorry, it's not focusing. Oh man. Okay, I'm only going to use concealer, no foundation. It's gonna be very simple and easy, and a lot of blending. Okay, now I am not going to cover all my blemishes. I'm just covering basically the T-zone and blending it out. I'm leaving out some freckles, some dark spots, because I'm okay with showing my imperfections, but not all. Now, if it's eating too much, the brush, if it's eating too much of your product, who can that be? Okay. Now I look like a freaking geisha. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that. Is that blended? I think so. So you can see some little blemishes here and there. I love them. I love them. I love them. My Charlotte Tilbury combo here. Gonna go in the bronzer. And then just going to. You know what? This is not fully Charlotte Tilbury. I use this brush with the Hip Dot bronzer and I think, great, I messed up. It's not fully Charlotte Tilbury, sorry. It's like half Charlotte Tilbury and half Hip Dot. I'm all about pigment, baby. So I'm gonna blend that down. Blend it all over. Blend. I know this is a crazy technique, but the finished result, it's gonna look really good. Blend, 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 blend. Circle of motions. Don't worry, I know I look crazy, but we're gonna look good soon. Okay. Going in, contouring the nose. Gotta look good. You know, I do makeup for me. Not that I'm insecure or anything. I've overcome that. Maybe once in a while I feel a little bit insecure, but I do love who I am, what I look like. But sometimes a girl, if she wants to do makeup, you let her. Don't tell her that she doesn't need it, because a lot of us are tired of hearing that. It's like telling some guys that you don't need nice cars. Come on. Now I'm gonna go in with MAC Melba. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I was so nervous on my first YouTube video. Gosh, I probably redid it like 3 times. I love watching Tati Beauty and Jeffree Star. I learn a lot from them. And I tend to watch them as I'm getting ready in the morning because I don't know, they just get me inspired and they make me feel more beautiful than it was if it was just me putting on makeup with no motivation. Now I'm gonna go back into that Quadripo palette and put on my highlight. That is pretty. Okay, gonna go in down here. Use my little finger tip of the nose in the inner tear duct. Oh, you know what? I should have put on eye primer. Let's go with some highlighter again. Right under the brow bone. I have a ring light behind this camera, but even without it, it's still close like crazy. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with Pretty Cool Dose of Colors. Ooh, that is bright. Okay, don't want to blind you guys, but here it is. We're gonna go with these 2 colors near my finger. Okay, we're gonna go in with a brush like this, and with this color right here, that will be our crease. Gosh, I don't know how YouTubers do this. Talk while they work. It ain't easy, geez. You guys are pros. Okay, so I know that looks a little off, but what I'm going to do now is just kind of blend it out a little more. But have most of the color on the corner and work it out into the crease. Going in with that second color. Did I say I was gonna use the second color as my crease? I am sorry. It's this color in the crease. Now I'm going in this color right in my waterline and right above my lashes. Kind of use it like an eyeliner. So, am I putting it on the waterline? Not really. Though a little bit gets on the waterline, which is okay. To admit, I have never had anyone do my makeup ever. I don't know how it feels. I know some people fall asleep to it. I'm gonna go in with that other brush and just blend. I usually do my brows last, which I usually do my brows last. Some people don't, I do. I know, I'm weird. I've done my brows so many times. I really don't know what to say as a tip to get good eyebrows. It's like once you find what technique works for you, you just like stick with it. Back to the lips. my God. Oh. Yes, Rihanna. Oh my God. She make a perfume that smells like this. It smells so good. It's the Fenty Glow, of course, lip gloss. I'm not wearing any lip liner whatsoever. Kids, we try to go as natural as we can. It glides so smooth, I just can go over and over and over. Oh my God. Okay. Having a glossasm. Is that a word? Glossasm? Weirdo. Okay. Lashes Big Ego Tarte. I do sleep a lot. And I drink a lot of water. So why do I have these lines? Maybe it's genetic. Okay, we're gonna go in with some natural lashes. Now, while I'm waiting for the glue to dry, I'm just gonna spray this. Morphe, I like this. This is the best smelling setting spray. I mean, oh, pretty bottle. I think this is the addition. Usually it's just plain black, I think. I don't know. What the heck do I know? All I know is I gotta put on these lashes.
Lashes, baby, lashes.
I don't know if you can see the difference. I don't know why it's focusing on my pores. Thanks, camera, for making me look crazy. Okay, my lashes. Ooh. Looks pretty good. Look at that. Highlight. Okay, I got both lashes on. And I'm just gonna put down my hair. I'm not gonna do anything special because I'm gonna be honest, I'm not gonna wear this out. I'm about to sleep, but I just want to show a nice little look for you guys. Hope you guys like it. Maybe I'll do another natural look. This is a little too seductive. Okay, whatever.
Thank you so much for watching. I'll be posting more soon.
Hello, lovely people.